Hello, this is Lorena Yeob with 316 Team Realty, updating you today on the second quarter real estate market report of how Frisco, Texas did from April through June of 2013. Well, to start off, it is not surprising that Frisco, Texas real estate market performed really well in the second quarter of 2013. When you compare it to the same time last year, in 2012, we have actually improved over 20% in number of transactions as well as dollar volume. Not to forget that the average and median sales price also increased during this time, and the average days on market reduced significantly as well. It's not surprising that we have multiple offers within the first few days of the listing coming on the market. So that brings sellers having a lot of good real estate contracts to choose from. At the same time, it is not fun being a buyer in the second quarter of 2013. They wait and wait and wait only to find out that they lost the winning bid. So it's not surprising that the sellers received over asking price during this time. In the middle of July, the real estate interest had actually gone up pretty significantly over a short period of 3 to 4 weeks, as high as 1%. Things look like it's stabilizing now. However, this little market movement in interest rate had actually affected some home buyers' ability to purchase, some as much as $200 to $300 on their expected monthly budget. So how do you think that the third quarter and fourth quarter of 2013 in the Frisco, Texas real estate market would go, or even the first quarter 2014? We believe that as far as we can tell, the market will continue to be stable and steady, and we'd love to work with you. If you're considering purchasing a home or listing a home during these times, please call us, 316 Team Realty, your locally owned independent real estate company out here in the Frisco area, serving Frisco, Texas and the surrounding areas. As you can tell that we love to serve our clients with market knowledge, market data. We're definitely the pulse of the market out here in the area, very highly specialized at what we do, and we serve our clients well. Lorena Yeo with 316 Team Realty, your locally owned Frisco, Texas real estate brokerage. Bye for now.